It's typical of people from England to move somebody successful like me. You people can't relate to being a winner because you've never won anything in your life. But in America, we do things a bit differently. You see, we would never bully another country. We would never judge people for being different. For instance, I wouldn't judge the parents of that kid for letting them have that haircut. I wouldn't judge the parents of that kid for putting a mask on that ugly face. And I wouldn't judge somebody like you for drinking alcohol at 7 o'clock in the afternoon. You people should be ashamed of yourselves. But don't worry. That's where I come in all the way from America. Because I've been on a mission all summer, and that's to prove once and for all that America is greater than England. So I've asked for the baddest, I've asked for the best that they have to offer. Because I've dedicated this match to my president, Donald Trump. And I'm not going home this evening without a victory. So right now, what I want you to do, send out the best that you have, because I'm going to prove that America is greater than England.
And introducing his opponent.
Referee, ring the bell. You leave that belt right there, and you walk out so he can crown me the new champion. Because listen, kid, I don't want to hurt you, but I will end your career. So referee, what I want you to do, I want you to ring the bell, I want you to officially start this match, and kid, I want you to make the right choice, I want you to make the smart decision. I know you got some family in here, I don't want to see them, I don't want them to witness this, the beating that I'm going to put on you. So do yourself a favor, do these fans a favor, and just walk away.
Walk away. Leave the belt. Walk away. Make the bad choice. No, make the bad choice.
Four.
I don't want to hurt you.
Give him an honor.
Give him an honor.
Get out of here, kid.
Give that kid.
Seven.
Yeah.
Come on!
I've still got a contract, right?